Hello, my fellow gamers. Welcome back to the game here. Welcome back to Metal Wolf Chaos. Last time we took on, NYC. We have nobody left.
And the reason is,
I bet you it's because I'm the president of the United States of America.
Because I'm the president of this great United States of America.
Great United States. I got a new rocket launcher. I got a new multi-rocket launcher. Let's go. We don't need anything else. This is my fifth try playing this. Richard!
Mr. President! Why did you come to save us after we betrayed you?
Jody, I can't turn my back on a friend. And the reason is, I'm the President of the United States.
Mr. President, don't come near! It's a trap!
Hey there, Michael. Are you still playing the hero?
Richard!
You just don't get it, do you? Freedom is dead! You and your men and this symbol of freedom will all perish!
Alright, so this fight is very interesting.
Go ahead and cock your weapons. If I direct these missiles behind me, that goddess of liberty and your
so he has weapons.
Will all be blown to smithereens.
It's okay if the liberty takes some damage. Just as long as it doesn't take all the damage. Alright, so phase one's done.
Round two! This wild dog of war is on the move, Michael. He'll bite you if you don't move it. Now, hightail it out of here. I almost forgot. Time for my afternoon tea. Nothing like sipping some delicious Darjeeling tea.
Yeah.
I'm watching you getting your clock clean.
Wait, what? Phase two. Ow. Kind of similar. Kill weapons. I got stuck on nothing. That's frustrating. Ow! What? Oh, great.
Apaches. Not just Apaches, Mr. President. You're alive! Us resistance soldiers are known for our resilience.
That's a lot of Apaches. I don't know what the caterpillar is, but we'll do it. I wonder if that's the caterpillar. God, the stupid freaking light poles are killing me more than anything. Well, I'm in good shape health-wise. It's an ironclad batter tactic. Oh, there it is, okay.
Remember, damage rate is over 50%. Watch out. Nice shooting, Mr. President.
Thank you.
There's many a slip between the cup and the lip.
Alright, we're almost there. Oh no, I'm out of rocket. Oh frick, you're fast. Did I win? With like nothing?
Whatever.
Yeah. Wait, what? I could have just done that the whole time.
Mr. President, my boys were successful in saving your princess. I'll connect you.
Mr. President? How can I ever...
Jody?
Yes?
Sorry to be late.
Mr. President, I...
From the skies above Liberty Island, this is DNN's Peter McDonald reporting.
What?
To viewers in America, make that the world. Did you witness the truth reported to you live on DNN? Did you witness Vice President Richard Hawk's dreadful nature revealed?
Finally.
As I have been stressing all along, Metal Wolf was a truly righteous one. While the world may have doubted you, I always believed in
you.
No,
you didn't.
Thank you, Metal Wolf. And thank you, Michael Wilson.
Whatever.
Well, we failed every possible thing. I got two S ranks. What? And an A rank. Okay. And then I realized the pen is a tree mightier than a sword, not that the people like me failed just to will. Just words are hard. The president were back abroad, Air Force One, and declared any wrongdoing. Now the sights of Veronica Ginfern was set on the White House. The campaign was set free, was in her place. Hi, Jody.
Mr. President,
Jody.
Yes, what is it, Mr. President?
You sure you don't need any more time off?
Oh, yes, Mr. President, I've had enough.
Now time to take back the last piece of ground.
Yeah.
Of course. You know where that is.
The White House.
You know what? We beat that in like 7 minutes. White House?
The enemy seems to be concentrating their power around the White House. An overwhelming number of defense forces, unlike any yet seen, are predicted to be on hand. The shape of this underground base is highly complicated. There is a strong possibility that the target area is closely coordinated. Skillfully attacked to prevent reinforcements and coordination between target areas. This is the granddaddy battle of them all. Annihilate the target areas and take back your White House, sir. This mission goes...
Please be White House. Please be White House. Aww.
I'm home. Operation White House. Good luck, and Godspeed, Mr. President.
Now, I don't have metal. Which is a kind of a problem. Because I don't think I can actually build anything good. I can't build the actual machine gun. Now, I'm using that. That's unfortunate. We'll switch things out. This actually may be the last level in the game. So, let's see what happens. I don't have much faith in me for this, because I think I'm severely under... Oh my god. Oh my. They're storming the Capitol!
It's good to be home.
We're starting here. Well, we'll start off by saving you all.
Some scientists were among the POWs you rescued. They were used to develop new weapons for the military.
stealth soldier? What's destroying me?
The above ground route has been sealed off. But if you take back the underground base, the enemy will surrender and open the barrier.
Don't throw me with a good time.
Now aim for the target area.
Okay.
Now get out there and rock their world.
Are the shield soldiers that tough? Okay, so that's part of the... underground area that we need to do. Oh, nope.
Mr. President, watch out for landmines in the passageway. That's an anti-special mobile suit landmine, which was popular during the Arizona insurrection.
Yeah, I'm up on for this again. And it was started out back at the freaking... I forgot what area it was.
You are experiencing radar trouble. You can't move carelessly about until the radar jamming station is destroyed. The radar is back online. Now the crafts are easy to detect.
Whoa, where did you all come from? Are you all the reason why I lost all that health for no reason? Nope. I didn't step on it, it just didn't die. Jeez, Jody, get it right. Energy pod's not what I want, I want a shield unit. Okay, we have a lot of stuff to work here. Oh, that's not one of those bases, it's... What is destroying? Oh, you're destroying me. Oh, look, I have a sniper rifle again. Yeah? Come on. I feel like there should have been more hostages. Ooh, missiles are not fun. All of them. Man, you all do not get killed by machine gun fire. Freaking mods. Duh. I ran into another one. What? Probably just run. Yeah, I need to run. Unless they drop health. Which they didn't. Dang it, no more health items. At the very beginning again. Hoping to find any items here that would help. Health, armor, weaponry. What? Oh! That's not fair. Yeah, they kind of are, aren't they? Bah. Oh, we have a massive problem. I'm hoping the game is nice enough to give me any kind of items. Burst unit doesn't help me. Wait, what are those things? Oh wait, that's part of the weapon. Oh, I have no ammo? Ooh, shield unit. Another shield unit. Ooh, another one! Thanks, game, for being nice. I appreciate it. Oh, another one! Okay, game's being very generous right now. Okay, so, where was the last one? Up there. Did I just miss that completely? I'm overheating, but I'm really good on health for once. I don't know what to do with this newfound knowledge. Okay, this shotgun, I wish I used more. Do I have any more ammo? Okay, I got ammo for days now. I don't remember one being over here. Aw, freak. Just leave me alone. Oh, I went the wrong way. Twice. You know how hard that is to do it twice? Pretty hard, apparently, if you're me. Wait, what? How? It's what I need to do. That was... They surrender? Yeah.
The enemy surrendered at long last.
They surrendered by attacking me more. I don't think that's how surrendering works, but... Oh. That was overkill. He's dead now. Screw all of you! Oh, you're still off. You're still off. Alright, more ammo's never hurt. I really wanted more health. But it looks like we're fine for now. Hey, we're finally out of the underground base. So wait, what was the point of being underground whenever we're... Oh my god, what happened to the White House?
We lured out? Who did that to the White House? They shouldn't call it the White House. They should call it the Fight House.
Don't get distracted, Jody. Time to redecorate. Fast and to the point.
Can I have the Apaches back?
I can actually move it down.
Mr. President, peel off that unsightly armored exterior. When the shelter opens, that's your chance to attack.
I don't even see the tanks. Well, I have one massive problem, Jody. There are things everywhere trying to kill me. I'm assuming I'm gonna have one of those issues where I'm gonna have enemies for days. Ooh, that hurt. Dang it, dang it! Money? Dang it. Alright, shotgun, rocket launcher.
Mr. President, the fuselage damage rate is above 50%. You've got the keys, now step on in.
Why is nothing getting destroyed? What is this fight? The problem isn't that. Oh my god, I keep summoning the enemies. Okay. I am? Come on. Open back up. Open back up. Oh, I actually...
And here to stay.
America.
I'm back, America.
Wait, what? The White House was back in the hands of the American people. At long last, the United States had won back its freedom. Mesmerized misery reigns at large. The sages have been sent for final collection to determine whose version of the justice the history books would honor. The dice was about to be rolled one last time for America, and it would be clear whose side Lady Luck was on.
Now you've recaptured all of America.
Yeah.
Yes, but Richard has disappeared.
No.
The Special Intelligence Department is investigating, but...
Metal Wolf, the Vice President is in Las Vegas.
Really?
Nobody rivals our intelligence gathering abilities. Head for Las Vegas with me.
Okay.
Well... Not just me. Everyone in the resistance will be rivaling support around the country.
I don't think that sentence is correct.
I know how you feel.
Thanks.
Mr. President, good luck and Godspeed.
Jody, prepare Air Force One for takeoff. We're heading to Las Vegas.
Yes, Mr. President.
Well, we have one more mission next time on Metal Wolf Chaos. Let's go to Vegas. I'll see you then.